I think NBC executives should apologize for having such a low-rated television show like Meet the Press starring Chuck Todd on air for so long.